What are blood lipids and dyslipidemia? By the Hospital for Sick Children. Lipids are fat-like substances found in your blood and body tissues. Your body needs small amounts of lipids to work normally. If your lipid levels get too high, then lipids can deposit in the artery walls and cause heart disease. Dyslipidemia is an imbalance of blood lipids. It can be caused by genetic or secondary causes, including lifestyle factors such as the food you eat and how much physical activity you get. There are different types of blood lipids, such as cholesterol and triglycerides. What are cholesterol and triglycerides and why do they matter? Cholesterol. Cholesterol is a waxy, fat-like substance that is essential for the growth and maintenance of a healthy body. Cholesterol has many important roles in the body. It is a structural component of cell membranes. It helps in digesting fat, and it helps make vitamin D. Types of cholesterol. HDL, or healthy cholesterol, carries cholesterol back to your liver and helps to reduce your risk of heart disease. LDL, or lousy cholesterol, carries cholesterol from the liver to the rest of your body. Too much LDL in your blood increases plaque formation. Triglycerides. Triglycerides are another type of fat in our blood. The body turns extra calories into triglycerides to be stored in fat cells. Just like cholesterol, our body needs some triglycerides, but too many can increase the risk for developing heart disease and inflammation of the pancreas. Dyslipidemia and atherosclerosis. Dyslipidemia is an important risk factor for atherosclerosis, a buildup of plaque causing thickening or hardening of the arteries. Atherosclerosis can be seen starting in adolescence and can lead to heart disease over time. Risk factors for dyslipidemia. Dyslipidemia risk factors include diabetes, being overweight or obese, a family history of hyperlipidemia or cardiovascular disease, smoking or alcohol use, an unhealthy diet, being inactive, and stress. Testing for dyslipidemia. If you are at risk, tests are done periodically throughout your life. There are things you can do to help keep the numbers in a healthy range. Tips to incorporate healthy fats. Watch the video Lifestyle Tips for a Healthy Heart to learn tips to incorporate healthy fats into your diet. We are here to help. If you have more questions about dyslipidemia, speak to your healthcare provider and visit About Kids Health for more information.